My name is Remy Lequesne. I'm the Chair's Counsel, Assistant Professor of Civil, Environmental, and Architectural Engineering at the University of Kansas. My research seeks to understand the behavior of reinforced and pre-stressed concrete structures under a wide variety of loads. So that could be from traffic loads all the way up to earthquakes. So we're in the West Campus Structural Testing Lab at the University of Kansas. This is a brand new facility, just opened in 2014. It's a 10,000 square foot lab facility. The strong wall that you see behind me is a 40 foot tall L-shaped strong wall. It's been designed for more than 800,000 pounds of force to be applied horizontally near the top of the wall. Few schools have a facility, a lab this large with a wall so large that allows so much flexibility in what we test. And we really try to take advantage of that by getting our undergrads and graduate students involved with the work that we do here. So at the University of Kansas and in this lab, we do tests to first look at identifying vulnerabilities that exist in existing buildings and trying to devise ways to fix those or protect the buildings so they're less likely to be damaged. And then we're also looking to take advantage of any new technologies or design philosophies to come up with better, smarter ways to design buildings so that our buildings, our infrastructure is safer, more robust, but also affordable and sustainable.